Hi guys, hope you've had an amazing week, which has been the lead up to Christmas. Hope it's all been going very well for you. Stay tuned for this week's episode. I'm kind of taking you with me on my final gigs before the big day, so stay tuned. So guys, it's been a great week for me. I have been doing so many different things. I recorded my first TV show in a very long time. It's been a while since I've done any TV, pre-recorded TV anyway. Hi guys, it's Emily. It's been a while since I've done an on-location video, but I'm currently at Cactus TV and we're gonna be doing a show with Freya, Zoe Ball, which is gonna be good. Quite excited, and it's the first time in a while since I've done TV. I'm in this beautiful green room, look. So pretty, nice green room. And actually I'm waiting for someone to come up, but we're gonna be going down in about 20 minutes to do sound check, and then we're gonna come back and get ready properly. But it's early, I got here around 8, and luckily for me, this one is about 15 minutes from my house, which is great and rare. So I'm about to start getting ready, doing my face, get my ears out, my in-ears, and then we'll get down to the TV to do our sound check. So see you in a bit, guys. So guys, we've got 10 minutes to get ready and I'm failing because I'm talking to you. Right, what am I doing now? No lashes, definitely don't have time for lashes. What lip are you doing? You gonna do a bold lip now that?
Nah. Well, keep with the natural.
Natural vibes. Yeah.
This is what the room looks like when we've been in it. Going down the stairs.
So I'm not gonna lie guys, today has been a very interesting day. So basically, I had to get to the TV station for 8 o'clock. So I was up at 6, made sure I packed my bags, make sure I had everything, and then I left at about 7:30 because actually the TV studio is not far from my house, which is very rare. But anyway, got there, set everything up. Everything was off schedule. Like, they originally told us we were going to be doing the set at 9:45 and then it turned into 8:30, and like we were rushing around like a bunch of headless chickens. But it was a great, great morning. Freya did great. Got to meet Zoe Ball, who I haven't seen in 1,000 years, but she's another one of those people who I remember vividly from watching TV in my teens. It was nice to meet her. She was super friendly. And everyone was just, for that time of the morning, I expect people to be really like ratty, but everyone seemed really helpful. The room that we were in, oh my God, it was incredible. Like, I want my living room to look like that. I am so excited that next year, Freya's gonna be doing a load of stuff. She's doing a tour, she's doing a few other things. So it'll be great to work with her in 2019. And you know, we went up to her house yesterday and had a rehearsal and that was fantastic. You know, lots of family vibes. Freya herself is really sweet. Everyone who works with her, great people. And her parents are just so lovely. Like, I can't get over how amazing they are and so friendly and warm. It just makes work a lot easier and a lot more fun. So anyway, guys, I'm rabbiting on. I will see you in a little bit. We did a recording for the Zoe Ball show and it airs on the 22nd of December. So if you're near a TV and you've got nothing to do, no cooking to do, no Christmas turkey to bake, make sure you get to the TV and watch that episode. I also went to Winter Wonderland this week. I was covering for Ricky Mitchell, who has appeared in previous episodes. I will link some of the episodes he's in the description box below. But it was really good to go back and do an acoustic set. So this time I went back with the guitarist James, who is somebody who I've known for quite a few years now, and also worked with a cajon player called Joe, and had a really stripped back set. Everyone loved it. The weather wasn't so good, but I think people were really quite Christmassy in a really good mood. So they were quite responsive and I had a great time. singing the songs that I sing quite frequently in a different way. So just stripped back.
This one is one of my absolute favourite songs ever in life. So I'm gonna do this one.
Wonderland this week on the 21st to do like a full band set, and I'm pretty excited about that because I get to see all the boys again. Haven't seen them in ages, and the year seems to have gone past and flown by, and I've done so much but just haven't seen anyone. So it was good to see James, and it's also good that I'm going to be catching up with the rest of the guys. So I hope you've enjoyed this week's episode. It's a bit higgledy-piggledy because I was supposed to be in the panto, I keep saying it, and the work that I've been getting in has been quite random but great. So I've been trying my best to catch up with everyone whilst working. So hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all the videos we post. We're posting every week, even through Christmas. So make sure that if you're on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat or Google+, even Tumblr now, go and find us on those platforms. And so guys, if you would like to see more behind the scenes action, click the video above just to see what we've been up to this 2018. See ya!